more frosting.
A lot of other professional ultra runners are a little more scientific with what they put in their bodies, but if you know your body well enough, you can eat a lot of things.